Fortescue. Some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?
There used to be a coven of witches in the caves beneath Cemetery Hill. The whole forest never smelt the same since.
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. Never met a real hero. Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try? Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark! We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
This magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below.
Only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked Egg Queen has many of us imprisoned. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortescue, and you will be richly rewarded. For you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Thank you. great part.